Might be something inside that connects this to Lee. Need to get back there.
Huh? What was that? What dumbass can't put their shit away? Bet it was happy.
Almost shot a rat.
Yeah, we build this war beast for Lee. Lee finances the boss's new venture.
Yo, Rick! Boss wants to talk to you. Get in here!
Well, you better clean need to get into that office. Well,
boss sees that, he'll be pissed.
So what's the boss doing with the money from this Lee job?
What are they building? Is this all for Lee?
Grave dust, man. All that cash is going straight into grave dust.
You tried any yet?
Only samples. Boss is still perfecting the recipe, but man, it's got a kick.
I hear something. I'm hearing things.
Easy does it. What kind of vehicle needs tires this big?
Where is it? I swear I left it over here.
Yo, has anyone seen the 316 socket driver?
Hey, what was that?
Hey, someone heard.
Wait!
Where is it? I swear I left it over here.
Yo, has anyone seen the 316 socket driver?
Hey, when do we get a new recip saw?
Am I hearing things? The hell?
Someone there!
Wait!
Where is it? I swear I left it over here.
Yo, has anyone seen the 316 socket driver?
There's something.
Hey, when do we get a new recip saw?
What is this? Some kind of military hardware?
Hey, anyone pick up more beer after our last run?
Office must be to my right. Need to move careful through here.
Yo, man. Why's the boss being so intense about putting GPS trackers on everything?
Protecting trade secrets. Doesn't want any word on grave dust leaking out.
Hey! Still, who is that? Feels paranoid.
Who asked you? Get back to work.
Those barrels seem important. Alchemax. Why is that so... What's in these?
Boss! Come on! We'll never know this!
Stone.
You're right, Rick. Won't notice. Cousin won't be there.
God damn it! Excel will fix it!
You got some stones, Rick. Let's see if they break. Such a disappointment.
Oh,
Now I need a new welder.
Blueprints. An APC. This is what they're building for Lee. But why does he need an arm? Here we go. GPS trackers. What is Tombstone using these for?
All right, boys. Time to move. Get the gear for my office.
Time to go.
Okay, I want to say don't ever do that again, but since I know you're going to anyway, here. Take a few of those next time.
Nice. Thanks.
You know Tombstone is crazy and pretty much invincible, right?
Everybody has their weakness. Mine is... whatever you're cooking right now. It smells amazing.
The chicken curry. Just needs some time to simmer.
No dumplings, I hope.
You're never gonna let me live that one down, are you?
Nope.
The Great Dumpling Catastrophe.
I still can't believe they evacuated the entire building.
I know, and in January, too. Your neighbors hated me.
Yeah, they were pretty happy when we broke up.
Yeah.
So, let's talk about what you found in Lee's office.
Well, Lee clearly has issues with Norman Osborn.
Yeah, but why?
I don't know yet. But his next move looks like it involves Devil's Breath. Whatever that is.
Yeah. I'll dig into it. So I was thinking... what if we teamed up?
What, you want to be my sidekick? Like, Spider-Girl? Spider-Woman.
No.
Woman.
No, not a sidekick. A partner.
Oh. Not again!
Hey, it's your crime system thingy. Looks like a residential break-in.
Charles Standish.
That sounds familiar. Oh, Oscorp CFO. Wait. You don't think this has anything to do with Lee, do you?
Sorry to cook and run.
Did you just leave your clothes on the kitchen floor?
Where do you want me to,
Just the couch is fine.
See you later?
Yeah.
Hey, it's me.
This curry is legit.
So what do we know about Charles Standish?
Let's see. Chief Financial Officer at Oscorp. Single. Known for his art collection.
If Lee's after him, it's gotta be related to Devil's Breath.
I'm gonna search on everything in that file.
Let me know the second you find something. I think Lee might be planning something even worse than City Hall.
So, are we partners now? Because it sure feels like we are.
Partners. Sounds good.
Okay. See ya, partner.
Police look like they could use some help. There's probably more of them in.
Somebody was in a hurry.
Spider-Man!
You're hurt.
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Okay, sit tight.
This was
so glad you're here. I can't find my car. I could have sworn I parked on this level. You guys work here too? This building is serious about parking enforcement. Welcome to the air show. Fight! A for effort!
Elevator won't work. They know I'm here. But maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft. Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here. If I get closer.
Steve, you're my Winty.
Stay out of the light.
Nice and easy. Tall building. Firebombs? Seriously? Move! Uh-oh! Not good. There's Standish.
Okay, now what?
Enter your password.
He sounds nervous. I should take him out. Need to clear the room before I talk to Standish. Lost him. Gotta be more careful. Okay, all clear. Hope Standish is all right. Let's try this again. It's safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but he keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information. On a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Come on, come on!
Wait, the elevator! Okay?
Yeah. I think so.
Good. Good. You know, as elevator shafts go, this is pretty nice. Hey, Yuri.
You okay?
Yeah, but I didn't get much out of Standish before these Sable guys stepped in and told me to back off. What's the deal?
I get the sense all they care about is keeping him quiet.
Because he knows about Devil's Breath.
Right. Whatever the hell that is.
I'm working on that. I think I just got a lead.
A lead? You sound like a cop.
Don't you mean Spider Cop? Yuri? That's fair.
Peter, what happened with Standish?
He's safe.
Okay, good. And the demons?
We were looking for a name. You got a pen?
Yeah, go.
Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay. Who is he? What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
I'm on it. Just give me a few. Oh, and before I forget, you left that tracker from Tombstones at my place. I'll drop it at Dr. Octavius's lab. Let you know what I find on Delaney.
Not good for anybody. If this is over a parking space, it would be so New York.
Sorry to call so late. My mind's bursting with ideas. We've been thinking too small, Peter. Why replace missing limbs with facsimiles when we can improve upon them? People who've lost an arm understandably want it back, but we can give them something better. The human body doesn't need to be our default. We can go so far beyond it. Just some thoughts to conjure with.
Doc's really giving it both barrels. He doesn't burn himself out. But if you ask nicely.
Just got a call about a suspicious-looking box on a rooftop in Hell's Kitchen. I could call in the bomb squad, but if it's just some kid's science project...
Yeah, I know. Budget crisis. Yada, yada, yada. So...
Will you... please... check it out?
There's the magic word. I hope it's some kid's science project. Man, I miss those days. School projects are so much easier than real-life projects.
Calling all units. Active robbery of an armored car. Officers needed at the yards. Please copy.
Looks military grade. Weird.
Spider-Man, so you found one of my recon points.
Who is this?
Wrong question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I've planted?
Mystery Man's got recon points spread all over the city. What did you find out about Isaac Delaney?
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
I don't know. Guess you'll have to go to the party to find out.
Good thing I already have a costume. Sable International is on my friends list, but the demons are way worse. So are you guys terrorists or criminals? Because I can't keep it straight. Although it's kind of rude you didn't. Bomb in the truck. Gotta disable it.
murder parade stopped.
Calling agent stationed in the Tenderloin. What's your status?
Missed a call from Aunt May.
Peter, I spoke to Miles's mother, and she loved the idea of him working here. The poor woman's grieving herself while trying to be strong for her son. She needs some time to just grieve, and he needs to see that life's still worth living. That was a very thoughtful suggestion, Peter. The kind that would have made Ben proud.